One of the big challenges, I think, is around interference with our right to freedom of thought and opinion, and the increasing use of big data to try and get inside our minds and try and change the way we think. And I think that's affecting us both on an individual level and on a societal level. And so one of the things that I think really needs to be done is to look at regulation of the ways in which big data particularly can interfere with our right to freedom of thought.